Tango Marker. Mark it for the team.
Wait, guys, you want to keep me for? Told you I didn't do anything. Come on.
Play the game.
Bro, like, right now I have the highest level in the whole squad. Check on tab and check on our thing. I have the highest level. I'm level 31. You're all level under 10. What are you talking about?
Okay.
Just ignore them, they're just people being stupid and get you annoyed.
Bro, are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Nice, it's just stupid tools and video games, just ignore them. Don't give them the satisfaction.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I just got this game. Everything's fucking loud as shit. I keep dying.
welcome to the real world.
It's this game is like it's not a Call of Duty or Battlefield, so
yeah, it's not Battlefield.
You know, you need to adjust. Postscriptum is harder, I think. So
yeah, I used to play a Postscriptum.
Yeah,
I don't know. I'm coming from Postscriptum, and Postscriptum is fucking great.
Yeah, but it's a lot more post. This is like a later version of post. Like, you know,
post
is
real
more
life,
harder.
I just made the fucking 180 flick and shot the fuck.
Kraisu, I think we played in a Reckon squad together or something.
Yeah, we play yesterday, yeah. It happened to me to the first.
We need the medic. Oh, okay.
I think there's everyone who plays this game has played Sword or Blue Spectre, to be honest.
We make a great flank and fuck them up.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can go Rickon squad next round if you want to.
No.
Okay, I see. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going over there. Can you move, please?
Don't do it. You're the medic. You're supposed to stay back.
Yeah, I'm running. I'm doing it, boys. I did it. I didn't make it.
Oh, nice hit.
Check it. But now I don't have ammo for the...
Do we have a rifleman?
I think I am our only rifleman.
Okay.
God damn, I'm brand new to this game. You guys are dicks.
It and we can have ammo from this.
Alright, where are you guys? Because I died, so I'm trying to respawn.
We need to see our green colors on our nicknames.
I see one big N.
Oh!
Infantry on my marker.
Medic.
question. So someone say that he come from the postscriptum here, so I can say from my perspective that Hell Lost is better from
postscriptum. We lost the point.
Yeah, I came from postscriptum.
Guys, we mustn't stay here like little bitches. We have to go, like, come on.
I don't even know what's going on. I'm just gonna follow whoever's with the green name in front of me.
Rodo, stay down, there's a machine gunner.
Let's try to smoke it out and make the flank.
Machine gunner in front as well.
Machine gunner is...
Yeah, well, I don't even have any smoke grenades. Yeah, so can't.
Tank in front.
About this game, but there's a whole lot of red on my map and not a lot of blue. Yeah, I think I can make that assumption.
Do we need to get that cocaine and save us to make this better?
Olivia, I'm just gonna fucking follow you. Or rather, Oliver.
I guess we should hold up in front of in this house here.
Yeah, let's like just yeah. I'm staying in trenches, just like wait for. We're just like gonna have to kill them, I guess.
Because this is basically our last standing on going this top floor.
How do we win? Do we just kill them all, or how does this work?
You have to get to a point and defend it.
Like everyone must stay in defense.
Just redeploy it.
Right there.
Just go to the. Go
well,
to the.
We can stumble a bit. Yeah, come on, let's go.
No, don't attack. Defend.
Yeah, because you can't
oh,
check
shit.
The point again. I don't think, can you? Once you lose it, you lose it. I think.
Oh shit! Yeah, press C, defend. Mark. If you want to speak, press C. You want to speak to all the squad. If you press C, you will only talk to the squad. Yeah, you can press on C.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, well, yeah, it's just like you can speak to everyone. But if you want to press on VR, don't mind, it's just like telling you. Well, even if you don't. My bad.
They're already at the last capture point.
Like, we should like do an ambush or something like that.
Can we use maybe artillery on the base?
I'm dead.
Does postscriptum strategies work in this game?
Well, Well, we can do an ambush, guys. Well, like, literally, we can.
Yeah, they would, because it's basically near the same game, but Scriptum is harder. More realistic, I think. This is like a dull time version of this, but it's still really hard.
So this is the Battlefield version of Postscriptum.
Yeah, yeah. But this has more players than Postscriptum.
Well, apparently there's enemies 40 meters in front of us, so let's try and get around them.
Yeah.
There's a tank right in front of my position. I don't know how to mark it.
Boys, it was a pleasure to play with you.
Mouse button 3. Like the really button on your mouse.
Oh, you're Scottish.
Yeah. I'm coming now.
I love your accent.
I'm trying to find a group to play with this game, but I haven't found one yet. I only got this game a couple of days ago.
Yeah, yeah.
If you want to add me, then we can like
you can add me on Steam.
I got depressed. I'm gonna go play Postscript.
Well, we can play all together. Like, I just don't like people, you know. Join them and like then insult you for no reason. Which is quite annoying.
Listen, how is from my position to your position from the back from our base?
Wait, from are you at the artillery?
No.
It's approximately. I can't put a thing. If someone put a thing. Okay, I'm putting a thing. Wait. Right there. Can you see on the map?
Yeah, okay, I see it's six.
Yeah, and like just turn it on the elevation. I don't know, but like it's
Yeah,
nice. And just turn a bit on the left, Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put the bunker like in the middle of the thing. I'm dead. Fucking hell.
Thanks. Support you with the Alfie
Rush. I sent you a phone call, but I think it's you. It's the only one came up anyway, so.
I've added you. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the artillery too. Can someone put a marker on how is it called? La Grande Creek. Can someone put a marker on it, please?
I'm changing to officer. I could use
Just use your middle marker.
I
don't have any ammo left.
Change to officer.
I'm reloading. You can shoot now.
Oh, okay, yeah, nice.
It's just someone needs to reload.
Yeah, I'm coming. Yeah. Can someone put a marker, please, on La Grande Prix? That would be really nice. Okay, never mind. Tell myself. Okay, so 600.
Guys, I could use the support with me so I can place outposts.
Yeah, I'll come up to you now.
Kriyu, what is your elevation? Is it 1600 meters?
No, I'm using it's 849 mil, and this is like 600 meters.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you need to
Oh, 600 meters, yes, yeah, my bad, it's Yeah, I see. It's like 840 meters. Is that right?
Yes.
They're already attacking our last point.
Is your elevation 870?
Are you safe? 25.
Oh, you're really low.
Yeah, you're like really,
it's
really high.
It's
like not that
700 meters.
Guys, all of you redeploy on the last cap we have. They're attacking it. We have to defend it.
Oh, where's the last cap? Oh, okay, I see it.
Can you reload? Nice.
Yeah, we'll be deploying and then I will put an outpost out there so we can flank them.
We can go down there so we can shoot. Guys, try to shoot at our last point. Somewhere like here.
Do you want me to switch the smoke grenades?
Well, there is no infantry still over there. We have to. There should be more infantry to put the smoke grenade. That would be better, I think.
They're coming from the north.
You're putting the smokes?
Yeah, I'm putting a couple in, so yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, there was like only one guy.
Do we get support in our squad?
Okay, change now. Just put something in. Oh, okay, copy. 500 meters?
Do you want someone to switch the support?
Yeah, that would be lovely.
Alright, I'll do it now. Yeah.
Can you put a marker where you want me to shoot, please?
I can try to.
Nice.
You'll have to reload yourself because I need to go and be support
Put
shit in.
Tell me if the thing are good, please. Are my things good?
Sorry, command chat is a bit busy right now. Say it again.
No, I was saying to Krisu if my artillery shots were good.
Ah, okay.
Good one round, HE.
Like, all right over there.
Yeah.
Alright, coming up with the support. Yeah, tell who's hitting the bunker.
Lost, there's like a lot of enemy doors.
What do you want me to put this shit in? What do you want me to put this supply in?
Yeah, well, I was since the beginning, I'm the only one like shooting at the artillery, and I was asking three times if my thing were good, and no one replied. So
I told you that you hit the bunker.
Oh, I didn't hear that. I'm very sorry. Well, thanks. Didn't hear that. My bad.
Did you
The outpost
yeah,
is fucked.
I killed one, I killed one. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, shit. Sorry.
But you need to shoot a bit more in quarter now, because you'll be shooting in the fairly, basically.
Excuse me.
Yeah, that's good. Will you shoot? Oh, yeah. Keep shooting.
I'm not shooting.
Alright, then. Whoever it is, it's doing good anyway.
Yeah, that's good.
Now, what do you want me to put these supplies down? The person who wants.
Okay.
We'll use all or nine, I'll put it back for you.
A bit further near the point, I want to build an outpost.
Yeah, what a top.
For real, I just pawned and got headshot.
Don't spawn at our outpost. At our
yeah.
Well, so you don't want me to place a supply down there?
Nah. They are very much. Headquarters and build and backup garrison.
Friendlies, the mortar.
Oh my god, they're already flanked us, dude.
I find enemy spawn, how I can destroy it?
Here, yeah, man, watch what you're fan, because you killed me with your artillery. Yeah, I'm right behind you, so.
Now let's go a bit further and build one. They already took that thing, they shot me down there.
Enemy tank on this position.
Copy.
You can put your supplies down here.
Strange lot of ranch.
Perfect.
Those are the a ranch puts all the boxes down.
They didn't see me, I'm behind them.
Kill him.
Right on marker. Right
yeah,
on marker.
They saw me. I'm dead.
Oh, what? Watch out to your right as well.
Yeah, I got killed. Couldn't see them.
I think it's GG.
GG's boys.
Let's try to spawn on the low ground and try to maybe capture it.
Yeah. Flamless, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, after this game, I'm just gonna go to bed because it's a bit late in France. It's like 3 in the
morning. Oh, you're from France? You sound American.
Well, yeah, it's my mom is English, and like when I was little, she told me English. So I speak French and English, bilingual, you know.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go to bed, and I will send you a text on Steam like that we could play together. Okay?
Yeah, no problem. Yeah.
That's cool. Just tell me when you're playing and we will like arrange something.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, we're going back to work this week, thank goodness, like.
So. Oh yeah. Oh, good luck.
Run, run, run in everywhere. So prepare.
Hello, command chat.
Hello.
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 Hi guys.
Hello. Hello. Woody's one is play drop. Ready.
From our position, we have enemies from the left flank.
Tap against the tank. Big man, stop dropping supplies in the same spot, man. We got plenty of supplies there. Commander, you got a microphone?
Well, yeah.
Infantry on my marker.
What is it?
I was just gonna say, you don't need to put reinforce there because it only works on defense, right?
I know, I misclicked.
Hey, Rick, this recon team's getting struck pretty hard by this panther. We're really pinned down. Somebody, distracted this. I'd appreciate it.
There's many infantrymen coming from the marker I just put on.
Huh. that marker down again? Or the stop it.
Right about the other side of the farm.
Sideways or frontways over there?
Hello, man.
There's an enemy outpost right near my marker. We really need help on my outpost. There's multiple enemies.
How's coming?
There might be a fourth one.
Yeah, I can see him spawning just on the other side of that little mound. Put your outpost on.
Yep.
I have another bombing one coming in here soon, so if you want me to place it somewhere, just tell me.
right in front of you, squad leader, who's with me. See it?
Yeah, we just took out two outpost able squad.
Yeah.
This Panther is completely stuck over here, like we need someone to demo it.
If it's stuck, let it stay up.
I know, but it's in the mobile pillbox, it's a pillbox right now, it's just wrecking it on.
We still have an enemy infantry squad on the G8 infantry marker. Delta 6.
there's some supplies for you on Echo 7, if you can get there.
Does anyone need me to drop in any supplies?
Where's the main force coming from?
Looks like there's a lot of enemy coming from E8.
Okay, we should see if we can harass them a bit.
Can you repeat?
We try to harass them a bit from the flank.
Yeah.
Fox, can you get that garrison back up on the rune?
Place the dirt color and supplies mark to the please send.
Yeah, one second.
Yeah, thank you very much.
What base is it? I can't see it, sorry.
Give me a second,
oh
yeah,
I see it now. But you wanted to call in the earth, yeah.
We're shooting the bunker.
I can't call it in actually, I have no more.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, I don't know, he's shooting the bunker. Someone, or Fanny keeps hitting our bunker, so he whoever's
there. Stop shooting the bunker, we're spawning there, please.
Yeah, he's killed me like 3 times already.
Guys, there's a tank coming. I'm marking the direction it's coming out of. Thank you.
these are the exact tank coordinates. I repeat, exact.
I just got killed by the artillery.
It's moving.
Summer from 120.
Yeah. Yeah, that tank's gone, man.
He went to secret line. I hear it.
Oh, I hear it, yeah. Where do I hit it?
Enemy on my ping. On my ping, on my ping. 250, 250. He's like crawling there. Yeah, yeah, here's him.
Got him, got him, got him.
Nice, nice. I'll probably leave an outpost over here for you.
Yeah. Where do I hit the tank?
I didn't see.
No, like, how do I kill it?
Okay, so basically, this is the right tank. It's mostly 1-2 shots you need for it. But the best option for all the tanks is to always hit them from the rear. So, like, basically shoot their ass.
Got it.
There's almost no sense, like, never shoot them in the face. If you can't shoot them in the face, and you, you can't shoot them in the ass, shoot the trucks. The trucks are actually pretty much vulnerable as well.
Squad leader, I'm dropping supplies at our outpost.
I'm on the tank. Oh, it's dead already.
Nice.
I fucked that up. I'm so mad.
It's alright. I like hunting tanks, it's pretty much a normal thing.
It's fun. I wanna find another one. Is that our own smoke? Oh, contact. My ping. And here too.
Okay guys, try to push to the secret. I'll help them to the ruins.
main walkers as well.
What the f- Ooh, that guy died down there.
Good job, guys, we made it. Oh yeah, no way, we got the support.
Fighting up front, 172 from us.
Keep the zip line, guys. I'll come and build there. We got some enemies south from the secret line. Like south west.
Yeah, we're engaging with that enemy line right now.
Don't engage too far.
Roger.
Oh fuck's sake.
I've got an enemy outpost on ping.
Okay, just let me see again, please. I'm responding now, I can see. Okay, got it. Yeah, exactly. There are Reckon squad probably.
Oh shit, contact, real close. 121, on us. Right behind you, Snow.
I got him.
Support guy, I will set up an outpost for you. Could you please redeploy and drop the box?
Yeah. Where do you want splash?
Just give me a couple of seconds. I will set an outpost for you.
Did you get shot, Snow?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. He just like died.
Yeah, I got shot from up the hill.
Oh fuck, okay.
There's an enemy.
Yeah, I see them running up there.
Okay, now you can redeploy. I killed the guy.
At least like three or two.
Do you want supplies here?
Yeah, drop it just here, and like after this we will go with you and try to check behind our lines, because there was a bad guy coming from that direction, so we will just outpost somewhere there.
Right.
Thank you. Wait for me, don't go a little far.
Okay, I see enemies pinging.
Okay, cool, thank you. Let's go check.
He just threw a grenade.
Okay.
I got him. I guess he's the only one. There's gotta be an outpost or something back here.
Yeah, definitely. It looks like they've set it somewhere around our trigger. It would be cool to find it because they will remove them from our garrisons.
myself, bro.
Probably we will find it right away before we find the airport, so probably... Fuck them. Let's redeploy, guys. Let's redeploy at FG5 and try to advance towards the Jacob barn. Let's do it right now.
Perfect fucking timing. That felt like a goddamn teleportation, man. Holy fuck.
I'll set up an outpost here for you.
Nice.
Outpost is down. If you have smoke, you smoke. Yeah, there's a tank coming.
Wait him out.
Yeah, tank coming.
I'm gonna drop supplies on the point here.
Yeah, cool. Yeah. Drop them.
A lot of infantry on pink.
A lot of guys.
Take the building. Nice job, guys. Let's stick here, guys. We need to defend it.
Right.
Okay, don't want to shoot the driver. It's stuck. Guys, most of all look towards the southeast and the east. This is the two primary directions they will be coming from.
It's strange looking at my previous data.
Yes, sir.
AT guy, where are you?
I'm back
there
up.
There is a fresh tiger just for you, like waiting for you, standing here.
Yeah, that fucking tiger killed me already.
It's so sweet, I'm looking like on it, you know, like 10 meters from me.
What?
It's stuck between the tree logs.
Yeah.
Yeah, that looked really nice to shoot.
It's like fucking shooting at me right now.
Image being in a tiger tank and getting stuck in between the tree.
Yeah, it will be killed now. Oh! Where is the guy? The tiger has 5 people. Yeah, tiger is down.
Fuck!
Yeah, man, you lost your chance.
Yep.
Okay, chaps, just defend this position, please. I will try to find a better place for another attacking garrison.
Let's go!
And then they'll ask me support.
Get some supplies down. And if there's an engineer here, they can start building your defenses.
Supplies are down.
It's not that hard to find a spot you can put them down, huh? That you should be able to put them right here. What are you doing?
He looks confused. Can't just put them in this corner here, though.
You should be able to put them anywhere here.
I think he just so hold, he needs to hold it down. Maybe you need to hold it down. Like you need to hold the button down, and then it takes about 20 seconds for two deploy.
What are you doing? Come on, man.
Oh my god.
I think he has like retort situation or something.
Another tank is approaching.
Put down an outpost when you can. Drop supplies.
Yeah, yeah. I will do if I reach the point. The support, could you please go with me? All other guys just
with the right mouse button.
Okay.
Right
okay.
mouse button. And then what you can do is you can still move the mouse, right? You can still turn around until it's green.
Focus. Focus.
Still trying to
see this. This left foot, you see that?
Oh, come on, man.
He's nervous.
You're gonna give him safe, right?
What the hell?
You're looking at the fucking... Oh my god.
The wrong way, dude.
Definitely don't have to deal with me in steps.
Finally got a tank. Holy.
Enjoy.
Every squad has a special dude.
Are you far away?
And this is our special.
Yeah, who cares?
You've done it several times already. You put it down like 3 or 4 times in this game.
Oh, tank number 2!
Maybe the ground is not so...
Can you build a base in here?
Yeah, I can.
Maybe go for another place?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe there's not enough supplies to put it down.
Oh, there you go, he's doing it, he's doing it!
Oh my god!
Guys, shut the fuck up, we have enemies in 100, 200, like 10 guys.
Yes!
But you did it!
Well done!
Some enemy approaching from behind, like one of our garrisons.
Okay, keep on focus. Focus the plan.
Shot CC.
Yeah, I see. Outpost is down.
Yep.
Yeah, I should probably be sleeping, but I'm not. Danish. It's only 3 o'clock in the morning, so it's not too deep.
Should be some recon, he may be like hiding somewhere around these tree logs. Classical place.
Be on today or something. I was on a good bit today, so it was yesterday actually for the first time in a long time, to be honest. This game is quite a good game and only cost me £11 as well.
Okay, the bad guy vanished. Just like, keep defending, guys, you're doing good. Enemy close to Jacob's barn. Approaching from the south to the Jacob's barn. Support anymore. Because of our spot, because we were building everything. Okay, guys, thanks to everyone. We won this game.
Yeah.
First game I've actually won in a long time.